You asked for something more challenging. Here is a three-piece pyramid, one of the most difficult three-piece puzzles that I know. The object of the puzzle is to take it apart and to assemble it again. As you can see, the disassembling is quite easy, but the assembling is very challenging since none of these parts remind you of a pyramid. They look kinda random and you can start putting them together, but you will end up with something that doesn't look like a pyramid. And the solution of this puzzle is gonna be following. Grab this four-piece part, then grab this Mickey Mouse part, I call it like that since it looks like a head of the Mickey Mouse with black ears, and put the Mickey Mouse piece on top of the four-piece part, and then grab the last piece and stick it right here, and the three-piece pyramid is back.